maximize the profit of academic staff college using the logic of my discipline. I'm an economist by profession. So, for the time being, I'm not with you. I'm with academic staff college, and my basic objective is to maximize the profit of AFC using the logic of my discipline. So, I have three assumptions. With the three assumptions, at the end I will define how they will be able to maximize the profit. And my first assumption is fees. Fees in the sense, there is only one revenue to this academic staff college. There is only one revenue, that is fees. And the second assumption is, there is only one cost, that is the cost to resource person, remuneration to the resource person, and that is the second assumption. There is only one cost, that is the cost to resource person. And the third assumption is the law of demand. I will explain what is demand. Demand is a desire backed by ability and willingness to pay for a commodity or service. In that sense, there are three variables in the definition. One is desire, second is ability, and the willingness. If an activity wanted to turn as demand in economic sense, it has to have three variables. What are the variables? First, desire, then ability, and the willingness to pay. With this, I can define what is law of demand. What is law of demand? Law of demand are the things remaining the same. There is inverse relationship between quantity and the price. With this, I can start my equation, and my basic concern is to maximize the profit. And the profit equation is just like this. Pi, that is profit. Profit is equal to, it is just a positive difference between total revenue and cost. Total revenue and total cost. It should be a positive difference. I mean, the difference should be maximum. And of course, there are three strategies. And the first strategy is, the ultimate objective is to maximize profit. There are three strategies. And the first strategy is, you have to maximize total revenue given total cost. You have to maximize total revenue given the total cost. That is the first strategy. And the second strategy is, you have to minimize total cost given total revenue. And the third strategy is, you have to maximize total revenue and minimize total cost. One thing is very clear. The first strategy is relevant in the long run because you cannot reduce total cost beyond a level. Because suppose you are a resource person, you will not accept any price below a certain minimum. But on the other hand, you can just increase your total revenue. So I am taking this position. That is the total revenue. What is the equation for calculating total revenue? It's very simple. Total revenue is, what is total revenue? Total revenue is nothing but P into Q, price into quantity. So, if you want to maximize total revenue, you have to maximize two variables, price and quantity. But in economics, we cannot maximize price and quantity simultaneously because of my assumption, law of demand. You cannot maximize price and quantity simultaneously. If you want to maximize price, you have to sacrifice quantity. If you want to maximize quantity, you have to sacrifice price. So, what is the solution? Ultimately, we want to maximize. Not we, they want to maximize the profit. So, they must increase total revenue just by manipulating two variables, price and quantity. So, the problem here is which variable that we should maximize. Any idea? Should we increase the fees? Fees I meant the price of DD that you have taken to join this program. Should they increase the price? If they increase the price, the maximize profit, and that is a way of success.